practicing dubbing anime at home with a character that's intoxicated.
Don't space out. Hurry up and pour.
You think I can handle this small amount of wine?
How slow are you that you can't even change your expression a tiny bit? You're not a cow.
Now fill it up. Why aren't you saying anything?
Ow! How thick-headed are you? I shall punish you for bruising my finger. Apologize!